Joshua fought the battle around Jericho, around Jericho, around Jericho. Joshua fought the battle around Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down. You may talk about your men of Gideon, you may brag about the king of Saul. There's none like Joshua at the Battle of Jericho. Now they tell my great God that Joshua's spear was well nigh 12 feet long, and upon his hip was a double-edged sword, and his mouth was a gospel horn. Yet bold and brave he stood, salvation in his hand. Oh, blow them around the Joshua crack, cause the devil can't do you no harm. Got no thing, Joshua fit to battle around Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit to battle around Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down. Then up to the walls of Jericho he marched with spear in hand. Oh, blow them around the Joshua crack, cause the battle I'm in my hand. Then the lamb round sheep horns began to blow, the trumpets began to sound. Old Joshua shouted glory, and the walls come tumbling down. The God knows, and Joshua fit the battle around Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle around Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down, 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 tumbling down.
And you know what was amazing about Elvis? This guy could hear a demo or hear a song one time and sing every word of it without a word sheet. We all, you know, we have word sheets in front of us of everything we do, and all the other artists that we work with have word sheets in front of them of what they're doing. Elvis had some sort of memory that he absolutely could remember every word without looking at a word sheet. And you're talking about Joshua at the Battle of Jericho, for instance. Play that and listen to every word the way he sings it. That isn't easy to remember. This guy could do, no artist, as I said, has ever done anything like that. He was absolutely amazing in the studio, what he could do without a word sheet.
Up to the walls of Jericho he marched with spear in hand. Go blow them around the Joshua crack, cause the battle I'm in my hand. The God knows, and Joshua fit the battle around Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle around Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down. You may talk about your men of Gideon, you may brag about the king of Saul. There's none like Joshua at the Battle of Jericho. Now they tell my great God that Joshua's spear was well nigh 12 feet long, and upon his hip was a double-edged sword, and his mouth was a gospel horn. Yet bold and brave he stood, salvation in his hand. Oh, blow them around the Joshua crack, cause the devil can't do you no harm. Oh, no, then Joshua fit the battle around Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle around Jericho.